Jesus, Lord God. We thank you, Lord God, that we can just come to you boldly, Lord Jesus. That you said that we can come to your throne boldly, Lord God, because you are the King of love, Lord Jesus. And Lord God, I thank you, Lord Jesus, that we don't have to earn your love, Lord God, that we don't have to do anything, Lord God, to get your love, Lord Jesus, because you already love us so much, Lord God. You said that we just have to rest in your arms, Lord God. We don't have to work for your love, Lord God, because you love us with such a jealous love, Lord Jesus. Thank you, God. Thank you, Lord. Oh, Lord Jesus. You love us so much. Love us so much, God.
How he loves us.
And I just feel like in this room, there's just so many of you who are just saying, we're just thinking, why does God love me? I've done so much stuff back then. I've sinned so much, I'm still a sinner. How can God still love me? How can he still be so faithful? You know what? God said, I loved you since you were a sinner. I've loved you before you knew me. I loved you way back when, because I created you. You are my most prized possession. You are like a precious diamond to me. Even though you have your flaws, that's okay, he says. He says to just come to him and know that you are loved. Know that he loves you so, so much. He is jealous for you, he really is. He said that you are his inheritance, that you are gonna get everything because you are an heir of the kingdom of heaven. You are a prince, you are a princess of the kingdom of heaven. That's who you are, that's who you are. You are royalty.